scuba's done. Now we're gonna take a nice little splash in our Monofins mask and snorkel. Tonight, we're actually gonna go in simulating to being in our mermaid tail. Before we can actually get into that wonderful mermaid tail, we have to make sure that we're ready and comfortable in a Monofin. The water temperature and the air temperature is gonna meet. They're also going to understand the surface currents. We want them to demonstrate their personal comfort. So now we have to make sure that they feel comfortable knowing their environment so that everyone is safe, the marine environment, and also our mermaids. When they're swimming around with no mask on, that salt water is gonna impact their eyes, but they still have to look very happy and very energetic and putting on a show for our wonderful audiences.